So while I was AFK, someone came and stole some of my iron and threatened me and tried to steal my shoes. And then some other random person just ran up. They didn't say anything. They just looked at me. With armor they're wearing, I could have easily shredded them. So, it's probably right of them to not try some. I don't know how good this Reaper guy was, his name. Yeah, Reaper. I'm a pirate new to these lands. How about those shoes, good fella? Which, if he's new to the land, I probably could have taken him. So, got these stacks going. I might go ahead and just leave the rest there to burn. If someone comes across it, good for them. I feel like getting back to the exploration thing. Ooh, that would be crossing over. I'm gonna kill these three and then go back. Loop around. And in there with no stamina. I am the dumb. I would mine that iron, but I already got more than I knew what to do with. But I don't even care that the guy, you know, ganks some. I was considering putting out a PSA to the server that, hey, free iron if you can find it. Just bounce off me?
Prey comes to us.
Grid style. Yeah! Certainly looks like a thing. I'm not here alone.
Come into the light, Shy Shadow.
In case I find water I want to explore. This is a good place to come get some thralls. Gotta get around this whole fucking mountain to get home. Seems like it actually might be better to go to the place that doesn't have a bed anymore. Considering the way it's leading me here. These winding tunnels. Okay, that reduced fall damage perk is pretty good. How's this not a landmark? to snag this waypoint on the way. No. Food quality does not fucking matter. But I've been feeding them trash then.
Slave. Slave. Warmaker Plael has ordered the sealing of the borders, including the destroyer. Slave. Warmaker Plael has ordered the sealing of the borders, including the destruction of the bridge. This is to discourage your treacherous kin from entering our lands. For hundreds of years, we have patiently welcomed your people into our lands, and our kindness was repaid with war. No more, bonded one. You will break the bridge, and as you do, think about the consequences of betrayal. Think about what your people have done to you.
Give me the marker. Didn't even give me the marker? I'll worry about it after the reset. Really look at a clock whenever I see those fucking reset warnings. I have no idea how much time I have left. I could have 7 minutes or 7 seconds. Fifty. Made it. Alright, well, I guess it's break time.